I tried in Kannada industry, as I do not know Kannada much. I don't know the fluency, so that it still be difficult to cope up with them. Yeah, if I can manage, of course I would like to, but I prefer mostly movies, not serials. Yeah. And about their movie, how they wanted to movie script, and about the movie launch, like it is depends on the directors. I don't have much comments on them.
Forthcoming.
Yeah, it's coming. It's coming now. This, after winning this title, even I'm getting a few opportunities like ad shoots and short movies. Movie offer also I have. Some Kannada movie. Modeling career means here. Modeling involves ad shoot, photo shoot. That is, modeling is nothing different.
No, contest.
It's all together calls modeling.
No, further can't.
Patanjali, yeah, it is on the process. We have to, like, all the winners, they got the opportunity to be brand ambassador for. Yeah. And few Ayurvedic products. I don't know exactly the name, but I have the mail communications. I need to check and decide and all that. You can Google out my name, actress Nivedita B positive movie, so you can find a few. We had a press meet in Mumbai and Karnataka also. So all these are there in Google, you can check it. But this, there is a Hollywood actress who acted in the movie, but she had some issues, so that we could not continue the shoot. But then I think this month or next month, movie again, they shoot will be there. Only the climax part is pending, so once it is done, mostly the director will be having plan to release it. So, yeah.
For the past 10 years, I'm in Bangalore. I studied from Bangalore, from MS Ravi Engineering Management, and I started with micro technology. And after working, modeling and acting was my passion. I was doing modeling, like art shows, events, rap shows, all that.
Audio is coming. Carry on.
So after that, in 2015, I participated in a beauty pageant, Miss Elegant. It was in national level. So I was not the winner, but I got a runner-up, and I got one title, National Glam. After that, in the gap of 2 years, like 2016 and 17, I have not worked any modeling project because I was completely into my job. So, as I said, I'm a child executive with the IT company. So, again, 2018 and 19, there was a beauty pageant. It was in Capital Hotel, Bangalore. So, I participated. Then I got the title, Asia Pacific First Winner, which we will take part in international level beauty pageant, which was heavily December 13 to 17. So there was 4 days of events. In that events, like a lot of sequences, like your tradition and basic gown sequence. Apart from that, your challenge round, about your self defense and what is fitness, all about they have been noticed. And we had a lot of press conference. We had discussions about society, what is women empowerment, what is child care, what is gender issues. So on what is your contribution towards your nation, because it is an international movement, you are representing your country. What is special in your country? What is the tradition and culture about your country? You have to represent, you have to keep high in your nation. So these things were there. So at last in the finale, it was the 17th of December 2018-19, I got the global title of Miss Elegant Asia Pacific World 2018-19 with two subtitles, Heavenly Angel and Beautiful Smile. So I was blessed with all the crowd. I felt I'm a proud Indian, and of course I believe in destiny rather than my hard work, and I was very happy with that. And especially thanks to my dad, who supported me, who motivated me to take part in beauty pageant, and of course my friends supported me. So all credit goes to my family and friends rather than my
role model.
Of course, my father.
So when is your movie going to release?
This Be Positive movies is like stuck with some issues. Issues is not about issue. Like there is a Hollywood actress. Her name is Samira Muhammad Ali. So because of her, she is from London. So because of her, something got stuck, and still the climax is pending. So very soon it's going to start and release. I hope. I wish.